Here is the iGlucose blood glucose meter. When you open the box, you will see the user's manual along with the device in its case in a white box. Inside the device case, you will see the 10 included test strips, the lancing device, ten sterile lancets, control solution for occasional use, and the main device. Inside the small white box is the device's charging cord. Insert the charging cord into the bottom of the device and plug the other end into the wall to charge the device. Once charged, your device is ready for use.